If the air purge valve on your Haas machine is leaking or not functioning correctly, the most likely cause is debris inside the air purge solenoid. Cleaning out the solenoid is a quick and easy way to restore the air purge system to its full functionality. All you need to do this job is a half-inch box-end wrench, a 3/4-inch open-end wrench, a pair of locking pliers, a touch of blue thread lock, and some compressed air. Now, this video applies to you if the solenoid on your purge system looks like this. If your solenoid looks like this, or like this, there is a video link in the description of this video that'll help you with those. First, turn off the air supply at the air lube cabinet. Pull the ring on the air lube manifold to completely release any air in the system. The limited access under the air lube cabinet makes it easier to work on the Festo solenoid once it's off the machine. Use the half-inch box wrench to remove the nut from the solenoid assembly. Set the nut and washer aside and lift the coil assembly off of the valve subassembly. Use the 3/4-inch open-end wrench to grip the body of the valve subassembly. On some solenoids, there is an indent into which you can fit a screwdriver to remove the plug nut. Otherwise, use the locking pliers to turn the plug nut counterclockwise. Remove the plug nut, the spring, and the plunger from the body. Use compressed air to blow out the body and to clear away any debris from the internal parts. Put the plunger taper end down into the body. Put the spring into the plunger. Put a drop of blue thread lock onto the threads of the plug nut and install it onto the end of the body. Put the completed valve subassembly through the opening in the coil assembly. It only fits one way. Put the washer and the nut onto the head of the valve subassembly and tighten the nut down with the half-inch box-ended wrench. Reinstall the solenoid and you're good to go. If the air purge solenoid on your machine doesn't look like one of these, or if you need more help with your air purge system, contact your Haas factory outlet for assistance.